Honestly, I mean, Fuslie's actually really good at roleplay, in my opinion.
I mean, she's still stayed to the same character traits since, like, day one, so... I mean, to be fair, Ramee stayed the same character traits, like, just dumb as fuck, you know what I mean? And he really roleplays that well, like... Roleplaying the dumbest fuck on the server is pretty hard, but he somehow pulls it off.